decided emergency lane. Imagine if you were one of the cars headed in the opposite direction.
That'd be fucked.
Yeah. I'd be, all that would go through my mind is cha-ching. I'd hit the plane.
Right.
Like if this bitch can afford a plane, he can afford to be sued.
Dude, it healed me from like almost dead, like fully. With my massive health bar.
La 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 la.
It goes away when you kill the boreal dragon.
You're fucking kidding me, bro. A knight cavalry? Fuck you. Fuck this game. I'm running. No. No. Oh, did I cheese him? Am I cheesing?
Am I cheesing?
Oh, no, I'm cheesing. I'm cheesing. I gets the cheese. Oh, nope, never mind, he's running around at me. Oh, he smacked my cheese into the dirt and made me, dead. Okay, rainbow. Rainbow time.
I'm actually gonna win. I think. I think I'm about to beat Elden Ring. This fucking big bitch is running. Over and over and over again. If it keeps running, it's not gonna die. I did it! Let's go! I did it, yo! Elden Remembrance. Plus 500,000 runes.
That's fucked up, they only give you 500,000.
Yeah, dude, that boss might actually... That's well deserved. Wait, I can summon Ronnie right out the gate! Do I summon Ronnie right out the gate, or do I just touch it? I'm gonna touch this grace first. Summon running in this game.
Battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars.
Now cometh the age of the stars.
A 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon.
A 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of
the
moon.
Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all.
Oh wow, that's Ronnie's dark moon.
Reaching the great beyond.
Oh, I love it.
Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? Consort Eternal.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, Age of the Stars, trophy earned. Roll the credits.